Hey folks, on this sports site, we try to bring along a few new features, and our producer Mike Coonard has come up with one that we hope you enjoy. It has been titled by Mike, Stump Ross. What's going to happen is that Mike is going to find players who were not star Dodgers, but certainly figured in some of the biggest wins they had and best seasons they had. And as a result, he's going to give me some names. I'm not going to know in advance who these names are. It's going to be completely up and up. And so we hope you enjoy it. And here's Mike to get us started.
Ruff, do you remember Jack Fimple?
Oh, Mike, Jack Fimple. Third string catcher. He didn't play that much, because the Dodgers in those days had Mike Socia and Steve Yeager. But they brought him up from the minors, and he filled in at spots. And my favorite story about that, the Dodgers were in Cincinnati for a series. Now, when the Dodgers were out on the road, they would always have a chartered bus come to the hotel. And let's say the game was at 7:30. The bus would be there at 4:45, and then at 5 o'clock, the bus left for the opposing stadium after Tommy Lasorda got on the bus. So here's the one day in Cincinnati. Dodgers are getting ready to play the Reds, and for some reason, and I don't remember why, I went out really early and got on the bus. On the bus with me was Harry Walker. The other person to get on the bus was Jack Fimple. Now, it gets to be about 4:55, okay? And the three of us are the only ones on the bus. Jack Fimple said from his seat to the bus driver, "Let's go." Oh, the driver takes off. With only three of us on the bus. They said Tommy Lasorda came out and he was absolutely livid, because then the Dodger players had to either catch a taxi to get to the Cincinnati ballpark, Riverfront Stadium, or they had to walk about a half a mile to get there. And he didn't like that a bit. And I don't know whether he ever found out what Jack Fimple did or not, but I was there to see it. And it was hilarious the way it worked out. Oh, one more thing about Jack Fimple, Mike. You know what he wound up doing? He became a forest ranger. And was a forest ranger a long time.